Another day, another adventure. We are heading out to the beach because apparently the tides are low, so we can go to the tide pools and see what we can find. Let's go. This is episode 3 of the Family Reunion Redwood Adventure. Hope you're ready.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around, I get around.
Sweet, salty sea air, we're by the ocean, and we're gonna go look at this lighthouse back here. Check it out, see what it's got to offer. Looks like you can't even get over to the lighthouse unless it's low tide, which it is right now, so we're gonna go over there, check it out, run around the rocks, find some creatures, do some things, have some fun, adventure, that's what it's all about. So we're gonna go explore the tide pools over here, see what we can find. Okay, I did it! The whole trip was worth it because I caught a crab. Guys, this is so crazy. Every little rock you turn over, there is some sort of life. A crab, a fish, a snail, something. Just every time I've turned one over, there's been something underneath it. I love it. Well, that was fun. Let's go to the white, not the White House, the lighthouse.
Cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet.
This lighthouse was made in 1856, and we get to go look at it. That's so old! This is the Point of St. George, just like the city.
Ooh, ah.
There is nothing quite as relaxing or as great as just chilling by the ocean. You need to try it sometime if you haven't. It's the best. We're at the Trees of Mystery now, and there's a giant talking Paul Bunyan and his ox, Babe.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yeah, I got my parade wave on for you.
This is a souvenir shop. There's lots of bears. Cool beans. And there's a museum over there. We're gonna go in there and check out the museum. Now we are going to get ice cream. Ice cream. All right, it is time for Family Feud, and we're gonna go in there, destroy the competition.
All right, He-Man has 82 points.
Tell me something you hate about going to the movies these days.
The cost.
All right, you guys see it?
Oh!
Nice!
Holy cow, they are skunking!
Nice!
We just played Family Feud, and we won 237 to zip. Let's hear it, Grandma.
Woo!
Yay!
Yeah!
Wait for us.
Oh, boy. I made my way into the children group. Yes, Tanner is one of the people in the children group. We're playing tag now.
Come and get me!
Come and get me!
You can't catch me! I'm too fast for you! Hey!
Nobody can catch me!
Calm down, kid! Just calm down!
Hey, don't forget to subscribe.
Why?
This tag's a lot nicer than the running one. I got away from the kids, and that concludes the end of what? This must be day number 4? Wednesday? Yeah, Wednesday. It's over. Tide pools, lighthouse, beach. Good day. Good night. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, and leave any comments if you thought any of this was cool, or you think I should change things in my videos in the future. I would love to get some criticism from y'all. That being said, I am gonna go get ready for bed now. Maybe shower, because I'm a sweaty mess. Good night, Kate Thompson signing out.